There it is.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, ladies. So now we can start it out. And this is going on our YouTube channel. That's the reason why we record these videos. So, Karen, I don't know if you've had a look recently, but we've restructured the whole way that we do our pre-recorded videos. So before, you would have to go to the website to click on the link. Now you just go to the channel and all of the videos are public. So you can just click on like yesterday night's video and it's already uploaded. It should be uploaded within the 24-hour gap between the next day period. But that way, if you just have the username, you can always get the recorded video. Because I know that you like to look at those sometimes. So I figured I would mention that. We fixed that.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Right. You are hard work.
Okay, no problem, Jeanette. We're going to be here for you. We're holding the space. I hope you have a wonderful evening.
I do too. I appreciate you all so much. I just saw it a minute ago, but I signed up. But I appreciate you so much. I'm not going to interrupt, but thank you, thank you, thank you.
No problem. See you soon. We'll see you next time.
Welcome.
Yes, sir.
Welcome home.
All right, Jeanette.
Welcome home.
We're going to go ahead and start it out, Karen. So we're going to go lower body today. So nice and slow. We'll do some toe touches, straight down and back up. So we're reaching down towards our toes and then coming up high. And since I know you worked out this morning, we won't go too hectic with the workout. I'll keep it fairly light for us. Just get some good mobility in our lower body. All right, 3, 2, and 1. All right, that's good. We're going to go ahead and go legs a little bit wider. Now we'll go right hand down to left big toe and left hand down to right big toe. Down and back up. Nice deep inhales and deep exhales. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, from here, we're going to do, in yoga, they call these warriors, right? So we're going to split our feet. One foot forward, the other foot back. And I'm going to raise my arm up towards the ceiling. There you go. 3, 2, and 1. And we'll do the same thing on the other side. 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Big reach. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, that's good. So let's roll our shoulders out and get a little bit of upper body in. So nice deep breaths as we bring those shoulders up. Go for about 6 forward. I'm gonna do the same thing back behind us. So 6, 5, 4, 3, that's perfect. 2, and 1. All right, thumbs up? Okay, good. So, gotta make sure we still okay. We're gonna go into our last two with the warm-up. So how do you feel about doing a quick, maybe, fit? It'll be more cardio-based than your workout was this morning, but we can still incorporate some of the legs, and it won't be as long. So I know the workout's, how is that? Is that okay?
Okay, do whatever you had planned. Really, please don't change it for me. I'll be okay. I'll slow down a little if I have to, but please don't change it for me.
Okay. Hey, that's music to my ears. I'm ready. So get into our last two warm-up exercises. So let's just go to those side reaches that we're real familiar with. One reach across all the way to that wall on the opposite side. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2. There you go, Karen. And 1. And the last one I like to finish off on, we'll just do some arm circles. 5 back behind us. 4, 3, 2. And then we'll do the same thing in the opposite direction. So going forward now. There we go. Yep. Making sure we're getting a nice big stretch in our shoulders. Oof, 3, two, and one. All right, Cam, we're going to start out on our mats on the ground. Okay, so let's go ahead and get those ready. All right, so from here, all right, so it's gonna differ a little bit from what you did this morning, just to keep your body guessing, just to switch it up. So we're gonna do some leg raises from the ground. So these are kind of unique. We'll feel this a lot in our lower core and maybe the front of our hips here. But all we're doing from seated is we're gonna raise our right leg and then do the same thing with our left leg up. Just like that. Almost like we're walking on that wall in front of you. Right side, left side. Yep. Okay, so we're going to start out, with two sets. Right and left equals one. And we're going to go all the way to six on that set. Okay, right, left is one. So I'll start out with you. Let's go 5, 4, 3, 2. And right, left is one. That's one. Good. 2, 3, 3, 4, just like that. 4, 5, 5. Great job. We want to try to point that toe on 6 and point that toe on 7. All right, that's good. Great job. Double high five. That was a great set. So our next one, we're going to do the exact same thing. It's a second set, so we're not doing a last set, best set, so we're not doing three, so this will be our last set, best set. So look, we're going to go ahead and challenge. Finishing off with those sit-ups, either fingertips to our knees or hands behind our ear or hands across those shoulders. Let's go to 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and rest. All right, great job. Double high five. Awesome job, Karen. Yeah. Come on, we showed up for ourselves. So how was your workout this morning?
That was excellent. We had a wonderful time. Great.
I was sweating. That was sweaty.
Our inspiration.
Oh, yeah. I was on for a brief moment. I got to
see. I know. It was great seeing you.
It looked fun. I said, let me not stay on too long because they look like they looking serious.
Oh, yeah. It was very serious.
Yeah. All right, well, that's good. On timer, 3, 2. All right, we got 20 seconds. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. All right, that's good. Great job. Right, so this one is more Tabata. It's called Tabata. The format is called Tabata. It was invented by this guy. He was trying to find out, like, what's the max amount you can take your heart rate and exercise with strength training. So I just applied it here. It's 20 seconds of work and then 10 seconds of rest. Okay, so we're doing 20 seconds of those flutter kicks. We'll do rest and then we'll do another set. So we'll do this 6 times. Usually Tabata, though, if you look it up on Google, it's 8 rounds. But we're going to do the 6th round. Okay, so let's do the flutter kicks, hands on our butt. Second set in 3, 2. All right, 20 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Great job, we got 10 seconds of rest. That was a great set, too. We get 8 seconds off. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, Karen, set 3. Let's do it. This is our halfway point. Halfway. Keep it up, deep breath. Three, two, woo, and one, rest. Great job, we get 10 seconds off. That's perfect, man, perfect. Deep breath. This, all right, 3, 2.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We begin to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night.
So we're done with our abs for now. We're gonna move into some lower body, but from the floor, okay?
Okay.
Karen, do you have any dumbbells that you'll be able to do a fire hydrant with? So this is an exercise where you put the dumbbell behind your knees like this.
Right.
And we're gonna squeeze our knees and kind of raise up to the ceiling on that side.
Yes, sir, I do.
Okay. So let's go ahead and get that weight. We're gonna do 12 on our right, 12 on our left, for a set of 3. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2. Right. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, and 12. All right. Great job. Same thing on the other side. Thanks. And we'll go right into it now. In 3, 2. All right. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. All right. Woo! Great job.
Who thought of that?
No, I didn't think of it. I wish I could take credit for that, but no. That's a good exercise right there.
Yes, okay. It is.
Okay, Karen, so for our rest, we're going to sit back on our heels. We're going to kind of feel that pressure on our knees and stretch out our glutes. Walk those arms back. Here we go. We'll stay for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We're going into our next set. So this is set number 2. Let's start it on our right leg. Okay, let's do it. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, last one. That's 12. Okay. Woo. Yeah, I'm feeling it now.
Oh, you're
good. All right, great job. Second set. All right, 3, 2. All right, Karen, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last two. 11, last one. And 12. Woo. That was a great set.
Yes. Absolutely.
Great job. Yes. All right, we'll get water after this last set.
Okay.
So, last set, best set.
Best set, challenge set.
All right, Karen. So, we're going to go from our fire hydrant. Exact same thing. So, 12, and then we'll finish it out. We'll do some donkey kicks. So, we'll just go straight back. See how my leg is going backwards now?
Okay, right.
We'll do 12 on our right, 12 of these out to our side. We'll probably have to readjust the dumbbell. And then 12 straight back.
12?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, boy. Okay.
We got it.
Okay.
Challenge set in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
All right.
We're going to switch legs now. So now we switch.
Okay.
We're going to go into our left side. All right, and we got 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right. Back to our right side. This is our challenge round. So they're not full reps. Okay, they're more like pulses. So when we get the bell up here, we're doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay?
Okay.
All right, let's try that. In 3, 2, and 2. The right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There it is. Good job. Great job. Okay, same thing on the other side. Woo. In 3, 2, and let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, All right. So our next exercise, Karen, this is one of my favorites for the legs. So I switched it up a little bit from the morning. So we're going to grab our dumbbells. And all we're doing, I'm going to use a kettlebell just for reference. So all we're doing, we're going to squat here, then we'll step, and we'll squat here. We're going to squat. One, squat. Two. Okay?
Okay.
And we'll do that.
How much is that weight, may I ask, that you just picked up?
This one is 20 pounds. So it's like if I was having two 10-pound dumbbells.
Okay. 8 pounds. Thank you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, so now, well, that sounds good. So let's do four on our right and four on our left. So we'll kind of like this. One. There you go. Yep. All right, you ready? Two. Three. Four. Great job keeping your back straight, Karen. Keep it up. Four. Good. Okay, now we'll do the same thing towards our left side. Okay, starting out in the middle. So we'll go down. One. There we go. Two. Three. I'm going to take a big step. And then four. Four. All right. Great job. So off of that one, Karen, we're going to go into the lower back. Just kind of let your lower back relax. Same as yesterday. If we can wrap our hands around our legs, I'll step my hands back here. We can almost pull and stretch our lower back forward.
Okay.
We'll go for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Perfect. So let's go into our next set. Set two. We are doing 3 sets here, so we will get a lot. This time I'm gonna use my dumbbells. Same thing. Going down and back up. In 3, 2, all right. We're going down, up, and then right side. There you go. That's 1. Down, 2. 2, Three. Good job, Karen. Keep it up. Good job getting along. That's five. Four. And four. All right, let's take a second and shake that out. Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
Okay.
Good. We got. God bless us with one more leg, didn't we?
What's that?
I said, God bless us with one more leg, didn't we?
Yes. Yes.
We got to get through one more set on this left side. All right. Okay. Let's start it out. We go five, four, three, two. Deep breaths, deep breaths. Inhale on our way down. Exhale on our way. Three, four. All right. That's our second set done. Awesome job. Give me some.
All right. Yes, yes.
We're going to go into a hamstring stretch. This is one of my favorites. So, 1 foot forward. We're just going to kind of reach down, and you'll be able to get a nice, good stretch in your lower back and in the back of your leg in that hamstring. Good. Three. She don't believe in shooting stars. Two. One more. All right, and we'll do the same thing on our other side. So this is our left leg forward. Yep. Hit that. One. Trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. Great job, man. Keep it up. The so crazy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? All right. Dancing so sleazy. Yes. I get a call like, where are you? Last set, best set.
Challenge set.
Let's do it. So, with this one, Karen, we're going to take the twist away. So, instead of going forward and twist, we're just gonna stay forward this time, okay? We're still gonna be moving though. So we're gonna do our squat here. Squat, step, step, squat, step, step. Maybe we'll do two steps. So let's go squat, and then step, step, squat, step, step, squat, okay?
Okay.
So it'll be 10 total reps, 10 total. So we'll start one, two, three, okay?
Okay.
And if that's too easy, we can take it up a little now. We can take it up a little bit. So what we'll do is squat. Then we move over and stand up. So we stay low in between. So whichever one you prefer, I'll probably start out with the first one and finish with the second. Okay?
I'll do it too.
All right, let's do it. So we'll start it out at five, four, three, All right, great job. Darren, you froze on me. I'm giving you a high five, but you froze on me. Deep breath. Let's grab some water. Yeah, I can't see anything right now. Darren, it's stuck. And you doing a squat. It's stuck when you're coming up like this.
Okay. You froze up a little bit.
I froze up. Oh, we're both freezing up.
Well, I think it said my internet was unstable.
Oh, there it is. Here we go. You're back.
Yeah, we're good now.
Yeah, okay, so let's go ahead and start it off. So we're going to our cardio. So we'll finish it off. Our cardio for this one, I always like to squat. Just make sure you don't have anything above your head. Go on, squat. Okay. Now this one's simple. One rounder. We'll go through 10 on our right and 10 on our left, and that'll be our cardio portion. All right, we came this far. I'm gonna start this out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. 2, 3. There you go, Ken. Looking good. 4, 5. That's what I'm about, gangster. You can find a nigga sitting on throne. Hit the clutch, hit the deer, hit the gas, and I'm gone. If I can't, 8, 9, and 10. That's what I'm talking about. Great job. Those last 2-3 reps had our names on them.
Yes.
All right, out in 3, 2, all right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Ooh. Awesome job. Way to show up on a Wednesday, halfway through our week.
Yes.
Awesome job, Karen. Let's grab some water. Get some cooling back in our engine.
Absolutely, I like that. Put coolant back in your engine.
Gotta put the coolant back in the engine. Gotta keep the engine going. And we gotta celebrate we don't have to celebrate ourselves, but we choose to celebrate ourselves. So let's choose to celebrate ourselves. I'm gonna try to turn the music up just a little bit.
So we're about to celebrate?
One more time?
Oh, you said we're about to celebrate?
We gotta celebrate. Well, we don't have to celebrate, but we choose to celebrate. We choose. Okay. I love the hula hoop, Karen. I'm gonna go get you a hula hoop. I need to go get one. I've been saying that for weeks. All right, we're going for about 15 more seconds.
Okay.
All right, let's start our countdown in 10. Okay. 9.
10.
8.
9.
7.
6.
5. Middle. And we'll do our left side. Good, our right side. And we'll come all the way up to standing.
That felt good.
Good, I'm glad. Hope it felt a little of a release. From here, our upper body stretches. We're just going to reach across, grab our elbow, pull across our chest. And nice deep inhales, deep exhales. We'll stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Let's do the same thing on our other side. So from right to left. We'll stay here again for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, that's good. Let's go ahead and take a seated position. So I'm going to grab my chair. And then if you want to dim the light or turn the light off, I'm going to cut my lights. And we'll just do about 90 seconds of the meditation today. 90 seconds.
Okay. And you said chair, sit in a chair?
Yeah, I'm going to be seated.
Okay.
But I'll set my timer. Set the time for 90 seconds. So 3 seconds in on our inhale. 3 seconds out on our exhale. Deep breath in. And out. An awesome job. Let's keep our mind on the present moment. Try to stay in that breathing. All right, 5 seconds in on our inhale, and 5 seconds out on our exhale. Feel the oxygen into your lungs as it's breathing in. All right, last one, Karen. Big, deep breath in, 8 seconds in. About concludes our session for today. Go ahead and turn our lights back on. Feel good?
Oh, feel excellent. Oh, I feel wonderful. I was kind of tired, but I said I wanted to show up because I wasn't doing anything else. So I'm glad that I came. I really am.
I'm glad that you did show up as well. And our prompt is really good for tonight. We switched it up from the morning as well. So hopefully this will be a new one for you. Let me just go back to it really quick. Okay,
so the one this morning was the one that you gave last night. The one this morning was the one that you gave last night about the $100.
Well, $100, huh?
That was this morning.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay, so you're getting the preview of the day before then tonight. So, our question for today, for Wednesday, is if you could enroll in a PhD program and your tuition was paid for by some mysterious benefactor, we won't name names, but some mysterious benefactor.
Right now.
What would you choose?
Okay, wait a minute. You froze. I didn't really hear the question. Could start off over again? I didn't really hear the start of it.
Oh, the question?
Yeah, I didn't really hear the start of the question.
If you could enroll, if you could enroll in a PhD program with your tuition paid for in full by a mysterious benefactor, I said, we won't say name. We don't need to name no names. But if it was paid off, what would you choose to study?
Ooh, wow. That's a real nice one. And if it was paid off, what would I choose to study?
Yeah, you don't have to worry about no scholarship, any course of study.
Worry about anything. Psychiatry.
Psychiatry.
Yeah.
Have you always
a psychologist?
Yeah.
Yes, I did. A lot of people come to me with their issues and trauma and so forth and so on. I guess I'm a pretty good listener. And, you know, I did, in the beginning, I did want to be a psychologist. When I was going to pay for a PhD, that means I'd be a psychiatrist.
Right. Why not go to the top? Right.
I could disseminate.
Oh, you froze. I think the internet's messing up. Oh, man. That was a real good part.
Medicines, man. My internet was unstable. What I said was if I have a PhD, then I can disseminate medications, right? PhD.
Right. Yep. You said if it's paid for, why not go for the top?
If it's paid for, why not go for it? Wow.
I'm not mad at that. That's awesome.
You all come up with the most wonderful prompts. I mean, I love it. I love it. As I said before, I love the workout. I love this part equally.
Right. Me too. I get a lot of value out of this part. I love hearing different people's responses and just the collective just thought. It's just even after the workout, I find myself thinking about what we talked about in the class. Yes. You know, so it's awesome.
Me too.
I love it.
Me too. It is. It is.
To answer, I don't want to keep you too long. I know we're coming up on the time, but so for me, I think I'm not sure what I would. Any course of study? Wow.
Course of study.
I'm not going to do the career that I'm in now because I might as well finish that career and get a whole nother career for free, you know?
A whole nother one for free.
Right.
$3.99.
$3.99.
And your auntie says, $3.99.
$3.99. Right.
Yes, absolutely.
You know, I think that I would go into maybe law. Debate. I did this debate team in middle school, and we went to. I lived in Michigan, so you know Lansing is the state capital, right? They have the state capital in Lansing. So everywhere or every year, I would go with the debate team, and kind of get a feel of like what it was to be around legislation, and you know it was really cool. So I think that. I would want to.
Do you like that?
I don't know. Somewhere in those lines. Yeah, I think the debate aspect was nice. Like when I was actually in the debate, you know, that was really nice because that was the purpose of the program was to be, you know. But in order to debate, you have to learn the legislature of what we were debating, right? So
it was interesting
balance of like both hands, and I think I like the active, more analytical debate side more than like the legal black and white.
Gotcha. You know? Right. Wow.
So, yeah, so if I if I could, I definitely would probably try to promote.
You would do that? Wow. Well, that wouldn't that be interesting? Hey, who knows, right? You who might knows? Be a legislator one day.
Hey.
Or you may be even a president.
Who knows?
Who knows?
We'll see. I don't know. I got a lot to do before I get to that point. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
A lot to experience.
Yes, but, blessing.
I love these questions.
Whoever raised you, your mom, your dad, tell them thank you for me. They did an excellent job. You are such a well-rounded young man, and it's delightful to see. I guess your generation, you're not the millennials. What are you, X?
Somewhere in there. One of the
Y. What are you, X, Y, something like that. You're not a millennial, but you're younger than the millennials, but it's just a refreshing change. Really, what I've seen a lot of. So please thank them for me. Delighted to be in your presence.
It's the community. What's that one quote, Karen? It takes a community. You know, it takes a village.
Yes, it takes a village. It takes a village. Yes, it definitely does.
It definitely, there's way more hands that were involved, especially when I get the wisdom. The wisdom is everything, you know? So I try to absorb that from these conversations, you know, from wherever I can, you know? So I appreciate you just as much. Thank you, Karen.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. But a lot of people are given the wisdom and they don't receive it. What I love about you is you receive it.
Oh, I'm trying
and
to.
And then you put it into action. Then you put it into action, you see?
Right.
That's what I love about
you. Well, yeah, that's definitely my goal, Karen. I want to try to make, I feel like, you know, a lot of my auntie said this too. It's like when you're a leader, you go through the most, you know, the most crap, you know, the most stuff because you're the one in the forefront. So I want to learn from the leaders, you know, because you've gone through more. So you might help me, evade some battle scars and battle wounds that I can say, you know, hey, Karen taught me this, so I don't have to go through that, you know.
That's called wisdom. Right. I love it. I love it. That's great.
It's definitely full circle. All right, Karen. Well, I won't keep it too long. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. I really appreciate you coming in. Did you have any intentions that you want me to set for you tomorrow?
Let me see.
Oh, I can't hear you. Hold on.
Put my water. I'm gonna finish this, and then I'm gonna have 98. So I'm I'm sorry. You kind of froze up again. My internet, it says your internet connection is unstable. It's me. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you
now. Can you hear me now?
Yep, I can hear you now. I got it.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yep. Okay. My intention is to drink another 96 ounces of water. Yes, I drank 96 ounces of water. And I'm almost, when I finish this, so 88, so I'm pretty sure I'll get to that too. And tomorrow, that's going to be my intention. Again, 96.
Where's my checklist? Okay, that's amazing. Let's go. I love it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to hold that intention for you. Much
Thank
more
you.
Hydration. Look, and that's, you could check it off for the next 3 days, Karen. What? I drank at least 45 ounces of water. Yeah, you're covered. You covered mine.
Oh, yeah.
Yours. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
No, that's
you
amazing. Welcome. Awesome job. So let's set that intention. And I always like to finish on gratitude. So I just want to thank you, Karen. Thank you for showing up for yourself. Remember that this is your safe space. You woke up enough. And we are here for you. All right?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Have a wonderful rest of your night.
You too.
I'll be back tomorrow night. So if you have a little extra energy and a little extra time,
Tomorrow night I'll be working, so I won't be able to be here.
Oh,
it's
okay.
I'll be here.
There it is. And I'll say
I'll
last and best set, challenge set.
All right now.
All right, Miss Karen.
Goodbye, Coach AD. God bless you.
God God bless you as well.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.